hits the Flyers
Harold
bench.
Sittler.
The Flyers are counting. One of the Flyers comes over the wall. He's standing by his bench. He's on the ice.
Well, he better not go do that. They'll throw him out of the game.
It's Taylor on the far side.
I think this is Dooley. Glenn Hanlon.
He was into it, no doubt about it.
I think he grabbed Darryl Sittler, and that started it. And he had no business doing that. And I think that started it. And that's Cochran. He's talking to Nicky Fatio. I think Robbie McClanahan, and we expected this, but we didn't expect the Rangers to start it. And that's a fact. There's the Rangers bench. Glenn Hanlon, I think he was so involved and so emotional that he made a mistake.
Well, let's see what happens.
Let's see what happened here, because first off, I think it's because, now watch the left of your screen, Mark Pavlich come in with Sittler. Here he comes. And then, oh, I see.
Hanlon
grabbed
it. He sure did. There's no doubt that Hanlon started that.
So, you see why he did it. Sittler swung his stick a little bit at Pavlich, and Glenn Hanlon had no business doing that. None whatsoever.
Well, this could be costly.
Now, we've only played 44 seconds.